77 question number 11. Diagram of an adjacent picture frame has the outer dimension as the 24 cm and the 28 cm and the inner dimension we are having is the 16 cm and the 20 cm. Find the area of the each section of the frame if the width of each section is the same. So we are having the four sections. 1, 2, 3 and 4. This one we are having the four sections. First of all, we have to find the area of the first section. So I am going to write here area of figure 1. So this one we are having is a trapezium. So I am going to write here is equal to the area of trapezium. This one we are having is a trapezium. Now we are going to write the formula. So this one we are having half multiplied by A plus B. This one we are having both the sides multiplied by height. So half multiplied by A. This one we are having is the 20. So I am going to write here 20 centimeter. And the second one we are having is the 28 centimeter. And height. That is the difference between both of them we are having as equal to the 4. So I am going to write here. This one we are having as the 4. The height we are having as the 4. The difference between both of them we are having as the 4. This one is the 20 and this is the 28 we are having. So the difference between them we are having as the 4. Now we are going to solve this one. So this one we are having half multiplied by 20 centimeter plus 28. So this one we are having 48 multiplied by 4. Centimeter square. Now 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. Now I'm going to multiply this one. 2 eights are 16, carry 1, 4 twos are 8 and 1 9. 96 centimeter square. This one we are having the area of the figure 1. Now area of the figure 1 is equal to the area of the figure 2. So I'm going to write here area of figure 2. We are having as equal to the 96 centimeter square. Now comes to the third one, the area of the third figure. So I want to find the area of the third figure. I'm going to write here area of figure 3. This is the area of the figure 3 which we have to find out. Now this one we are having also equal to a trapezium. So I'm going to write here area of the figure 3 is equal to the area of trapezium. And the formula we are having half multiplied by A plus B, that is the both side multiplied by height. Now half multiplied by the one side we are having as the 16 centimeter and the another one we are having is the 24. This is the 16 and this one we are having 24. So 16 plus 24. Now the distance between them we are having as equal to the 4 centimeter. So this one we are having. Now we are going to solve this one. Half multiplied by 16 plus 24 we are having as equal to the 40. 40 multiplied by 4 centimeter square. Now 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. So 40 multiplied by 2 we are having 80 centimeter square. So this one we are having area of the figure 3. Now we know that area of the figure 3 is equal to the area of figure 4. So I am going to write here area of figure 4 we are having as equal to the 80 centimeter square. So we are having the areas of the all the four figures. This one we are having the area of the figure 1 is 96, figure 2 is also 96, figure 3 is 80 centimeter and figure 4 is also the 80 centimeter square. So with this one we have completed the question number 11 and the exercise 11.2. In the next video we are going to start with the exercise 11.3.